Hello! Now, this is a gift from Amanda down south. She sent this in a beer mail. Now, fellas do some really unique things sometimes, and this is to commemorate the rowers that go past the brewery every day almost for training or historical methods. Keeping yourself fit and stuff like that, that's pretty cool. That brewery would show their support to the local, like, past Olympians and future Olympians. I did, when I was looking up for the Thames Rowing Association and stuff like that, they have some really cool videos, and it's basically people that train on, speak to past Olympians and swap stories and stuff like that. It's really cool. Put all those links, all that information in the description bar. Anyway. Last time I had a Fuller's beer, it was in Birmingham at a pub down there. It was kind of cool to see beers that I've never seen before here in Yorkshire on tap. Thanks to Amanda. Nice, warm shortbread. Yeah, definitely shortbread biscuit. Body is yellowy, probably a little bit orange in there, but mostly yellow gold. Whitish head, slight off white. Now this. Smells nice. 4.5%, so it is a session beer, so. So it's up, it is a coffee beer. Different session is really nice. Pace yourself, coffee is busy. Just drink loads. Anyway, cheers. That's quite nice. It tastes what lemon pride should be. But lemon pride seems to have a little bit too much sweetener in there. And I think that's the bottle more than the cask, because the cask is a little bit more buttery. But this is nice. Definitely a coffin beer. The flavour is just nice and balanced. You get a little bit of shortbread. It's a little bit of touch of oats. The aroma almost reminded me of all the times that I've visited all these different brewers. You get that. When you open a sack of malts and stuff like that, it's just kind of get the grains smell and the husks and stuff like that. But that's, this is just nice beer. Thanks, Amanda. But yeah, this Fuller's London Pride should taste like. Very nice beer. Thanks, Amanda, for sending me this. You take care.